Okay guys, now you want the answer, how is it possible to reach Town Hall 1 to this level? So for this, I just created a new account and you can see the highlights in 12x speed. I just built every building, everything that is available in Town Hall 1. And now the time has come for the name change. And now you can see that it's just clicking on the Town Hall to level it up. I can't press anywhere. For this, I just restarted the game so that anything happens. But nothing special guys, the same pop-up, the same thing everywhere. And I know you want to know the answer for today's video, how is it possible? So for showing that, you need to focus on two images. There are two different Christmas trees over here. That signifies he is 2 years old. And when you go to the profile in previous year, he is a player of 2019. And Clash of Clans has already fixed this in the latest updates in 2020. So as he is a player of 2019, in the span of 2 years, he just achieved these many things, being a Clash of Clans Town Hall 1 player, donating Barbarian to everyone. Literally guys, this is insane. Hope you enjoyed the video and I'll catch you guys later.